Hi. We're the crane group service technicians attached to your Delkor tray erector. Before powering up the machine, it's recommended to read the manual in its entirety. The manual will be placed with the machine when it starts. The voltage on the tray erector is currently set to 3-phase, 60-cycle, 240 volts. We recommend a field service technician to assist with startup and training on the machine. Please contact our field service manager for all your field service requirements. The setup this time is being run at 35 trays per minute,